Now, your 16 WAPT Sports Morning Blitz.
On September 13th, Jackson Prep head football coach Ricky Black won the 300th game of his illustrious career. However, as 16 Sports' Ray Coleman tells us, plenty of people have had Coach Black's back along the way.
Rusty Burke, I am the linebacker's coach.
Will Crosby, defense coordinator and athletic director.
Chad Biggs, wide receiver.
Nick Brewer, defensive line coach and head strength and conditioning coach.
Brent Heavener, offensive line coach.
Assistant coaches, they play a vital role in the success of a football program on any level. And it's no different at Jackson Prep. With each coach, you have a different style of teaching. And that's just how the head man likes it.
The biggest thing about a makeup of a coaching staff, you really want a lot of different personalities. And I think our coaching staff has that, a lot of different personalities, from a cool, mellow type guy to a high energy, on top of everything.
Yes, head coach Ricky Black gets all of the attention, and as well he should. He's won over 300 games in his 30-plus year career, but his assistants log miles and hours along with him, sometimes spending 16 hours on the job with each other, evaluating film and preparing game plans. But match that with the relationships they've built with players over the years, and these coaches say it's exactly what they want to be doing every single day.
We're all really good friends. I mean, we all get along real well. We do a lot of study of this film. We spend a lot of time up here during that football season. You get to know your athletes on such a much more personal level than if you just taught them for an hour a day in a classroom.
To see them go from what they aren't to what they can be. So it's really fun whenever you can see a guy get out there, work hard, and be rewarded for it.
And it's going to be one up front, so you better get in your head right now. We got to have a great week of practice.
And as with all assistants, there's that one thing a player can do that's guaranteed to take the position coach over the edge.
Blown assignments. We talk so much about everything we do, making key blocks, staying on the block. Any block can finish a play for a big play.
It's attitude and effort. You know, if you show no attitude and no effort, that's going to probably get the fuse lit real quick.
Not running to the football. Got to attack the ball, man. And if you can't attack the ball, we got to find somebody else for you. I guess the reason that drives me crazy is all that is effort. You know, you can run a 4.6 or you can run a 6.4, but anybody can run as hard as they can to the football. So we're going to put 11 out there that are going to run to the ball and attack it. And if you're not, you're probably going to be standing over there by me.
All right, folks, that is your Morning Blitz. Have a great Thursday. We'll see you back here at 6.